I say we find him and we make him suffer.
Oh, and end up in prison?
What if he does it again?
We let the police deal with it.
No, I ain't going to court.
It's all right, mate. You won't have to.
Sandy.
There he is.
All right, boys. What's up? Where's me bear hugs?
Don't you talk to them. Don't you ever talk to them. You pervert!
I'm going to kill him.
He's not going to.
I've not done anything. I wouldn't. It's him. He's always been trouble. You know what he's like.
Shut up, you scoundrel!
No, no, let me
get off me. You are not my dad.
Stop it. You'll regret it.
Sandy, you know me. I would never. I love these boys.
Shut your mouth, too. You don't talk about us, any of us, ever again.
Robbie, tell him you're lying.
No, let me go.
That's enough. Listen, Bill. I don't know you, but I think it's best you just keep your mouth shut and leave here now.
This is wrong, Sandy.
I want you both out of here now. Otherwise, I'll let my boys deal with this.
Just go.
You can't let him just walk away.
Nothing.